What's the limit, man? Thinking about getting a new phone.
That no, wait, boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me.
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
You fucking homo, you're dead! Dead! He said I had a massive! Jimmy called me a bitch!
cut your dick off if you call the administrator. Hey, you know what? I am the administrator.
Thank you, coach.
Coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Yeah, this is the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Come on, kid.
Shitty situations, dog!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
Alex Trump big for a job. Job well done. Get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
$5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah? Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here. Thank you.